All right, we have Brewster here. This is day two with him. What's this? Try to get him. What is this? Ready? Go get it. Get it, Brewster. Get it. What is this? Get it. Good boy. Good boy. Oh, good boy. We like to encourage our dogs to play and thread it in with our obedience and not just use treats. Oh, good. Good. Yes. Oh, you got it. Good boy. Bring it. Don't rip the tag off. Get the toy. Good job. Sit. Good. You're a puppy again. Good boy. Good. I got it. I got it. Yes. Yes. Oh. Yes. Good boy. Brewster. Out. I feel like you already know. Good boy. Yes. Good. How he does on plates while he's stood up. No.
He's just here for a good time.
Yeah.
Woo!
Stay. Stay. Yes. Place. got the perfect tail where, you know, those children plastic donuts where you just throw it and see if I could get it on his tail.
Hey, you feel like she's sneaking past your tail. Finley's was like that too, right?
Stay. And I mean that in the most endearing, cute way, because I absolutely love it.
I love the chance of details, too.
Sit.
So
my excitement at seeing the puppy.
Hey, sit.
Yes,
good boy.
He's like, I'm so distracted by
that. Yeah.
She's so.
Probably by.
No, no, no. It's you.
He told me it's you.
Yeah, he's like, she's so beautiful.
Yeah,
stay.
I had a crush.
Yeah.
My. Good boy.
You didn't even know.
Bye, baby.
Bye. Have a good day.
Bruce. What?
Yeah,
I'm gonna go out of your way. I'll probably take him out.
Oh, I was gonna say he can keep recording and I'll come in with you, but okay. Can I?
Absolutely.
Thank you.
There's no treats on the ground, but
it's okay, that's perfect. Sit. Good boy. Walk. Good, all right.
Well,
hi.
Nope. Too distracting.
You're having flashy, right?
He's doing really well. There's a lot going on in this room.
Brewster.
Come on,
buddy.
Walk.
Just a little beach pressure.
Walk.
How old is he?
5 months.
Practically a mermaid.
Walk.
We don't, they said to be 25 to 30, so, and he's 17 now. He's a little skittish.
Okay.
He's working on that.
Yeah.
I feel like he's going through that spooky stage because he warms up pretty quick.
I think so too.
Definitely.
But he's always had that personality. He's always been a let me approach you type of dog, not you approach me. Which doesn't work when you're really cute.
Yeah,
I just walk up to you.
Absolutely. In public, anytime people see a doodle, they're like, oh,
yeah. He's doing really good.
Yeah.
Keep working with them.
Exactly.
Yeah.
You have a session with your sister and see if they can work in the same room.
All right, I'll pick him up afterwards.
Good job, buddy.